And then Kwanta Cluster of World Vision in the Oti region has commenced the formation of kids' clubs in schools to curb the rampant spate of teenage pregnancy and school dropouts. Stanley Niblo reports the Kerry community in the municipality has already been impacted.
In a state of 3 years, the Kerry Junior High School recorded 15 teenage pregnancy cases, with Form 2 girls being dominant. The formation of a kids club by World Vision this year to educate peers and parents on child protection issues in their communities then became necessary. Head teacher of the school, who confirmed the trend, said no case has been recorded this year since the implementation of the kids club.
2018-2019 academic year alone, we recorded 7 girls pregnant in the school. Out of the 7, two after delivering they came back, but the 5 they have totally stopped coming to the school.
The school has also put in place mechanism to enroll the teenage mothers in school. Meet 15-year-old breastfeeding mother Evelyn. She was impregnated by another student after she claimed to have begged for favor from him to meet her educational needs.
No, my papa and mommy too quiet. No, my pescabi. I'm going to go to my school fees. Now, yes, I'm so sad. I'm going to my head and I'm going to go to my school fees. Papa and mommy. Oh, mommy, now see up me. I'm going to go to my school fees. Maybe one penny a man. No, as I'm going to go to my school fees. I'm going to die. Now, I am my boyfriend.
Evelyn said she has regretted the act and wants to go back to school.
Nanka, ye na eko form 3. By awona mama kachi.
Evelyn's parents say they will take the baby and support her to go back, but would not push her into marriage.
Omo nko fanya nzuri kwa mama school ni hiamisa wongo. Ndiye ziwa wawi makenzo wantu atu school.
However, in many instances, the pregnant teenage girls are forced into marriage. Like Evelyn, several teenage students depend on their boyfriends for a living and sex becomes their reward. So, for the first time, the kids' club engaged their parents in a town hall meeting. At the end of the meeting, the parents resolved to put together bylaws that intend to bite hard at families that will record teenage pregnancy. Nkwanta World Vision Cluster Manager Salome Yeboah is confident the necessary impact would be achieved with the Kids Club.
The committee has citizen voice and action that is there. We also have been able to establish the Community Child Protection Committee that will really ensure that they also come up with their bylaws to help eradicate teenage pregnancy in their community.
Kerry and its adjoining communities would require conscious efforts to protect the children.